got in all alone and beat Belfour in the backhander, and it's a 4-1 Buffalo lead. Four unanswered goals and three in 39 seconds here in the middle stages of the second.
And right from the draw, Peluso drops the gloves with Gord Donnelly there flailing away at center ice. And Donnelly got in a couple of good lefts, so did Peluso, and now down they go. Officials trying to get in there to pull him apart. And now they succeed. A rapidly developing sequence of events in the stadium. Three goals for the Sabres in 39 seconds, then a fight right after. And the Hawks are in trouble on home ice. It's Buffalo 4, Chicago 1 on